if you refuse the breath test, your license will be suspended for a period of 12 months. The reason is because when you apply for your driver's license, part of the privilege of driving is that you consent to submitting to the breath test.